Let's switch gears to education now. The decline in the employability of graduates remains a worry for many. I was at a conference in Lagos where some engineers, educationists, and field experts gathered to deliberate on ways to bridge this gap. The difference between the classroom and the field in modern terms has left many employers needing experience as a criteria from job seekers, even at beginner's level. The engineering field, for one, is peculiarly plagued by the difference in the teachings on the classroom to the know-how on the job. Some experts have gathered in Lagos to address the gap in view of preferring solutions.
If engineering is not well taught to engineers, many people will lose interest, and because of that, good engineers will not be brought up.
Engineering, by its nature, is supposed to use scientific ideas to develop technology, and therefore any nation that fails to develop its engineering has failed to develop endogenous technology.
But how can this be achieved? Some have recommended a complete change in the curriculum.
The way forward in engineering education is not so much about the content and changing the little boxes in the curriculum, but about unleashing our students. When we sit them down in classrooms with a professor at the front where they have to listen, and they don't get a chance to act, it's boring. So in order for education to change to the young people of the world who today have so many choices because they've, from very early age, had these smartphones in front of them, we have to give them the opportunity to do things on their own.
Engineering is one of the drivers for economic and technological advances, and so I think strengthening engineering education can certainly help the country. As the speaker today said, you can move into the jobs of the future, because the jobs of the future are not going to be the jobs of today.
While lack of funds has been a challenge in Nigerian education, more synergy between the secular world and education system is required if Nigeria is to produce graduates to fit into the new employment market.